So Spirits Dawn is an anthology film. Spirits Dawn is made up of four short films by four different directors and in collaborating to make a full feature called Spirits Dawn. Now Spirits Dawn has subcategories, sub-films which revolves around the theme of spirituality. It's also Hmong American films, and so these films are in Hmong / English, and these four films are all directed by the four amazing film directors. Portia from California, MK from North Carolina, Mark and Zhe, who are both local here in the Twin Cities.
Beja Spirits Dawn project, not here, is a project, but no more Plauja short film, okay, yeah. The Plauja short film, the Nikuoto, Bemong, the Running Da. So the Plauja film, the Nichi, your Asia movie, Lord Yemun, your Asia Running, yeah, the New York for Azun Shai.
So, Kuja Dunning, how Link Movie Spirits,
My experience ni lo jeh ni yo thoi tia ni yi chi tau tau ne li da shi ma to phua no ke bo ho ba ke yu to lu chu ne tia thau lu mo dai no lo mo yu na ke an ne yo wa yu ku sa de o ya tia mo ko na ke ti shou ya ti mo ko ti shou ko ri ya de sa le tia bu ya da shi ma ko ne ya ko yi ko yi tau chai tia I think ho yu chap le na ke yo thau wa la hai ko me mu tia na e to tia be o tu ne ne na ke yu tau mu tau sha chung pli ba ya ke ku mu ke
My experience in lodging in the Hobby Party, no more challenging the Golania. The Bay Sheet, the Betonio, get the Hollow or Tonjay, the lodging in it. The character could play your house for Shah, Shining, the Hailingia, or more climbing your data, you know, the Vino.
Honestly, in regards to being an actress, it's all about passion, it's all about having fun. And a lot of people think that it's so easy, but it's actually really hard trying to do the body emotions, facial emotions.
Hi, my name is Mark. I play King Ling in one of the short films called Ju. It was fun, it was definitely fun. It was filmed during the winter time, so we did a lot of outdoor scenes and it was really cold, and some of the scenes I had to go barefoot, so that was kind of fun. I think the most interesting and most different thing about this one versus all the other ones is this is the first film that I'd done that it was actually in Hmong Ling and not in Hmong Tlau. All my other films are in Hmong Tlau, so it's the first time I ever did it in Hmong Ling, so it's kind of a different twist for me there. I am Hmong Ling, but all my other films are Hmong Tlau.
In Soul Hunters, I play Shang. She's the lead demon. It was a lot of fun because I got to work with a lot of people that I haven't worked with before. But then the hard parts of it was the weather, because we filmed this throughout all of winter.